Breaking news tonight, the governor has announced the closure of all schools in the state, public and private.
This just into the news desk. Despite many challenges facing students and staff, it appears as though Foothills Middle School rocked the 2019-2020 school year. Here's lead correspondent Turd Ferguson to tell us more. Turd?
Thanks, Vic. In what can only be described as a stunning achievement in the face of adversity, Foothills Middle School absolutely knocked this school year out of the park. Despite challenges, students and staff showed determination and resolve while having a little fun in the process.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me.
Got a little song here for you about some circle parts.
Courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career.
This is me.
about the big idea that equals a theme.
I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
This has been Turd Ferguson reporting from Foothills Middle School in Wenatchee.